In Florida, we all expect to get to our destination safely no matter how we travel. The Department of Transportation is striving to keep people who walk safe by adding traffic devices at mid-block crosswalks and areas with high pedestrian usage. At the crosswalk, press the button to activate the beacon. The lights will flash accordingly, indicating to motorists a pedestrian is ready to cross. Pedestrians never step into the crosswalk until traffic has come to a complete stop. Alert today, alive tomorrow.